Hey YouTube. This is an image of the Holy Cross. And you can see the geometry behind it, the three circles, of how they got those proportions. And you know the story of Jesus being a carpenter? Well, this is, the cross is a perfect tool for him for any kind of structural uses, because within this, there is, I'll show you real quick here. A perfect triangle. So any, yeah, but there's also a square. So my man Jesus was a carpenter and knew this stuff. Perfect triangle. Thanks for watching.